He who dwells in the shelter of the Most High will find rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge, my God and my shield, in whom I trust. Well, surely He will save you from the foulest snare and from the deadly pestilence as well. He will cover over you with His feathers, and there under His wings you will find peace. And His faithfulness will be your shield. Pestilence that stalks in the darkness, nor the plague that destroys at midday. A thousand may fall at your sight, 10,000 may fall at your right hand, come near you. You will only see, you will only observe when judgment comes. For He commands His angels concerning you to guard you wherever you may go, to be with you you in their hands, so that you won't strike your foot against a stone. Well, if you make the Most High your dwelling, even the Lord who is my refuge, and surely no great harm disaster will come there near your home. He commands His angels concerning you to guard you wherever you may go, to be with you and lift you in their hands, so that you strike your foot against a stone. You will tread upon the lion and the cobra, and trample upon the serpent's head. You will tread upon the lion and the cobra, and trample the Lord. I will rescue him, I will protect him, for He knows my name. He will call on me and I will answer. I will be with him always, and I will honor him. And with a long, long, long life, I will satisfy him with long life. With a long, long, long
whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have eternal life. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.